castles and coasters. They have actually a good claw machine here. I'm going to be playing the Smart Queen too. But I actually have, this is the one I have at, the one I have at Arrowhead.
Really?
So we'll try it and see if it, we'll see Pac-Man, guys. It should be pretty easy.
Batman looks very easy.
Yes.
Boss kind of.
Let's try it there. Let's try that right there.
Oh, you're going for, you're going for Clyde.
Oh my gosh, yes.
I believe his name is Clyde.
Nice.
Sweet. I guess we'll be, doing this for a while.
Yeah. Just kind of drift a little bit. Oh, you got it.
Barely.
Once again, arcade attendant to Fire's booth.
Oh, that should have it.
That has it.
Nice. Got him.
Sweet.
Oh, what? My god, I thought I had it.
How about that too?
It's gonna drift a little bit. Oh, that's got it.
That's not going anywhere soon.
Stay. Oh, whoa.
Yeah, I saw it.
Look at that. You need just to go down. It's trying to rig me. Over here.
Which one? The blue one? Or,
We'll try for this yellow one right here.
Alright.
Oh, you got him. You got him. I knew Batman would be the easiest.
Yeah.
Giveaway. I'm just kidding.
I saw you.
Oh, okay. That's when you're going to do it. You're very close to it, though.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Yes. 200 row. Look at that.
Perfect. You should go for that other Batman right there. Get three Batman in a row.
It's kind of hard because it drifts just a little bit. But
well, you still got him, too.
Got him. Is this a three in a row?
Yes, this is a three in a row.
Nice. Right there, you think?
That's a close call.
Oh, wow. Look at that.
That is why they call you the Claw Master.
That is. That's a four in a row, right?
Yeah, it's four in a row.
Here we go. Oh, no. I shouldn't have done that.
You should probably do it after you get the bird.
Yeah. There.
Oh, there we go. Oh, what?
Is it heavy? It might be heavy.
Perfect.
There we go.
Nice.
Don't shake off.
Yeah, I hate it.
Alright, now you should go back for your streak.
Alright. What about this Pac-Man?
Yeah, maybe, I'm thinking maybe go back for the Pac-Man streak. Oh, that was perfect. Wait, whoa. That might be.
Dang it. They caught on something.
Yeah.
They had it.
They had it too.
Yes.
There we go.
Oh no.
What?
What the heck?
I at least it's gettable now.
I haven't won anything in so long. Oh. Stay. Nice.
There you go. That's like eight of them in there.
Oh, that's perfect. Nice.
Two in a row, buddy.
That was lucky.
Two in a row.
That's very lucky.
Yeah, I kind of misplaced the other ones too a little bit though.
You need a bag for all that stuff.
Alright. I'll go get a...
I'll stay here.
What about this white one right here?
I've been thinking that for a while.
Let's try for it. Hopefully it doesn't stab anything.
Hopefully. It looks like a hard one.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Okay.
Wow.
At least it's gettable.
We loosened a few up. I think I'm on the stop though. Yeah, I got two.
Well, it depends how much you put on there. Did you do another 10?
Yeah, a 15 actually.
This time?
Yep.
Makes a lot of sense though.
Let's try that. Oh yes.
There we go.
Nice. Nice to have it. Let's try that. Oh, yes.
No, you got it. You got him.
Stay in there, little buddy. Oh, tried to drop it. Nice.
Serves him right.
That was close. Perfect.
Oh, perfect. Stay.
Got him.
I like how there's a choking hazard right here.
Where the fuck is it? No, I know what you mean. Okay, that's got it. Keep it. Nice. Oh, it's about to slip. Oh, okay, got it.
That's a good grip.
Stay in there. Oh no! Freaking little Pac-Man. Just doing what Pac-Man does. Oh, perfect. Stay in there.
No!
I knew that was gonna happen.
I made that gettable though.
Okay, I mean, I'm not bad.
I knew it was gonna happen because I saw a slight side of it.
We're gonna have to get more money. Back. Oh my gosh. Right there. Boom. There, finally. Stay in there, please. Oh, it hurt to shake out.
Yeah, I saw that. Ooh, there's a bunch of ghosts in there. And a Batman. I think he's gonna eat all those ghosts.
This is blue one right here.
Yeah, that blue one looked like it was gettable after you moved it.
Oh my god.
Yes.
Please stay. Oh, yes.
That's gonna be a little risky at the same time. Oh, maybe you got it.
Oh man. Okay.